It's finals season. I used to think about during finals, La Paz. And I knew that if I would get through finals, that my parents would take me to La Paz. It's a Mexican restaurant I grew up near. And that's all I thought about this time. It's like, okay, La Paz. Like the final day of finals, we would go to La Paz for dinner. And that got me through finals. It's now torn down in a parking lot, but it was great while it was built. Anyway, very stressful time. Now, school's out in about a month. If you do this while listening to a lecture or a seminar or a speaker, they say you'll retain 29%, almost 30% more info if you do this. And it is doodling.
Doodling.
Oh.
Doodling.
I was going to say, like, using highlighters, different colored highlighters and different color ink.
Well, that helps me. But doodling, now, I'm doodling now. I do doodle a lot, and it distracts me. I do doodle, but it distracts me.
I love doodling. Yeah.
So, I don't know, try it. Doodling. I'd love to doodle, too. Doodle.
Try that. My memory's been kind of wonky lately.
Has it? You know, there's supplements, natural, organic, that help memory.
Really?
Ginkgo biloba, I think that's right.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I have heard. That sounds familiar. Funny name, but like I remembered
ginkgo,
it because of that name.
You can add ginkgo biloba to your shake, I think, actually.
Okay.
I feel like you and Kelly were talking about this on the show one day.
Ginkgo biloba. It is fun to say.
Yeah.
That's a great pet name, too. Hey, ginkgo biloba.
Ginkgo.
For a dog. Ginkgo.